Alrighty, here we go. We're gonna be heading our butts over to the Shattered Moon. Hold on, first, let's go talk to Cadorva now that we found all his little areas that he's been to.
Looks like you recreated much of the archive.
To an extent. We've recovered holobooks from satellite Jedi libraries. And we've even managed to find a few holocrons.
Holocrons?
Yes. But the loss of the Coruscant archive has forced us to seek out less traditional sources.
I think Carter would like you.
Yeah? Why is that?
Hard to say exactly, but she's got a doll with red hair that she loves more than life itself.
How's she doing?
Just fine. Got a perfect score on her last exam.
We'll talk later.
All right. Let's go. I gotta get that ability to get to jump across those platforms and stuff. Damn it. Oh, I hate this. I gotta do this every single time.
Where should we go next?
Shattered Moon.
Route to the Shattered Moon.
They will be expecting us.
Cal and I made it through the Lucre Hulk, all right?
You and I have different definitions of all right.
Now I'm wondering why Dagon sent Ravis instead of going himself.
Onward to a galaxy far, far away. Yeah, we did shit ton in the world.
All right, kids, sit down. We're here.
I say we're ready.
Vulture droids. Looks like Ravis has more separatist toys than we thought.
Doesn't look like they spotted us yet. Think you can land?
I don't know. The risky part's gonna be taken off again, and the last thing I want is to be stuck on this haunted rock.
We could always build a second cantina. Franchise.
Yeah.
Hey, how about you save the jokes for later, jetpack?
I can hide the mantis.
Last I checked, this ship isn't equipped with a cloaking device.
What is she doing?
What the?
The vultures are right in front of us. Trust her.
Okay.
Whoa.
That was impressive.
We will drop you off. Good luck with Ravis.
And to you.
Hey, kid. Hurry back.
Jetpack, man the guns.
Copy that.
Oh, and I might need some of your blood. In case I get tired.
No, oh my God. That is funny. Might need some of your blood. You bleed.
I can't make any sense of this place, Cal. Be careful.
Be careful.
Let's catch up later.
Good talk.
The array's active. Probably not good.
Probably not good at all.
He's headed for the tower.
Oh, Ravis. Your ass is gonna be grass. I'll get that one next. Who is that? No way. Are you serious?
Another one down.
Hell yeah. Easy. Easy. Okay, where do I need to go? This unlocked. Yes. Nice. So we Hey, Mr. Roboto. I don't know if I beat them before. Need to find a way over there. And I just found it. Son of a... See who?
What are you doing out here?
They ordered me to hurt you.
Who?
The invaders. Don't worry, I'm not programmed to fight.
Appreciate that.
It's not safe here. They will hurt you like they hurt me.
Well, I do appreciate you. Serious. Nice.
Heads up, BD.
That's a good one. 11. Is it? Sweet. Oh no. My little doggy. Oh my god. Where am I? There we go. Nailed it. Okay, so where do I need to go?
Then, buddy.
All right, got through there. I'm supposed to hurt those or like hit them and they'll probably give me something. A little doggy on my lap. What a little boy. He wants to be petted, pet, 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 petty, pet, 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 pet.
Yeah.
Oh my god. God dang it.
I need one.
Stop falling. Bring me to your leader.
Hey, who are you?
I am your caretaker. Oh my god.
Buddy.
There we go. Shortcut. I wonder why I couldn't just teleport here.
Let's stop for a moment.
Hope I'm going the right way.
I already secured that. Don't open it.
I did not.
Okay then. Blast! Yeah, dummies.
Maybe Centauri hid the compass in the tower. Only one way to find out. I'm looking.
Leia beam reaches the emitter, several checks are initiated to focus the beam, calibrating his wavelength for its direct target. Alright. Good fucking lord.
Way through is a firing chamber. Yeah, I don't love the idea either.
Or why it wouldn't let me through it.
They did the next. Dagon was right about Centauri. What about a fabrication facility on the moon?
It would save us bringing materials from elsewhere.
As the needs of the moon station become clear, it was decided to house a fabrication factory on the moon itself to better facilitate any required maintenance. Scary.
Toss it here. Much better.
Jedi, I admire your persistence in following me here. Our time on Koh is cut short. If you survive, I look forward.
Me too. Me too, buddy. Now, don't worry. I'm on my way. Oh, we're on our way.
one warrior, Dagon Gela. He owes him a lifetime. Whenever Dagon wants.
See if I can time this right.
Wouldn't catch me being bossed around like that.
We saw him. Looks like an
oh yeah. Just me and the
oh my god. Nice. Did not have to fight nobody. Wow. That was amazing. Amazing. How do I get up there? Oh, I love this beam. It makes life easy. Use their weapon against them. That's awesome.
How long have you laid dormant? Soon. You will sing again.
For centuries, the moon station lay dormant and damaged. Ravis and Dagon, however, are determined to breathe life into the facility once more. Damn.
Hey, Cal. You there?
I'm here. You all okay?
We're managing. No rise, but hurry up and let us know when you're on your way back.
Will do.
God damn it. Although shrouded in some mystery, it is believed that a ray displaces cobalt matter by ionizing energy fire through it. Stations throughout the beam chamber monitored the process. Okay. News to the side. Jeez. Nice. I love shortcuts. Yes, I do.
What the galaxy remembers of the Clone Wars, not diplomacy. Those who fell to the Empire are a pale shadow compared to those from Dagon's age. And yet, you persevere. Perhaps you surprised me. You must want Tenelor very badly. But how far would you go? Tomorrow, I will show you no mercy in return.
Oh my god.
Surrender is a prison, but I will not be imprisoned again. A cage is the only true defeat. Dominance.
What the hell happened? Oh my god. Shit has made it.
Only way up is ahead. And into another firing chamber. Yeah, one was enough. We're not done yet.
Oh my god.
I heard that. Let's check it out.
Ow! Damn you bastards, what the hell are you doing hiding in there for?
The hour approaches for you to make Dagon's vision real once more.
Prized merchandise prowls. Ravis prowls every hidden nook of the array, assessing its remaining viability. And latent potential. Oh yeah. Shit.
Ooh.
Haha, persistent. I am very persistent. Go.
Lee's lab. Doubt she ever thought it would come to this. She made her choices. If it helps us find a home that's free of the Empire, so be it.
Oh, thank God.
This is different. Let me see. Yeah, let's see.
Laboratory. To control tests effectively, the inner laboratory's temperature is strictly regulated by a master control unit in the laboratory's atrium.
The force is with me.
Oh, I'm just like right underneath.
Okay, I'm ready.
I got that one. More experience from defeating enemies. Increase to experience gained. You may no longer restore after death. What the fuck? Increased lightsaber income and damage is also increased. Idiot holds an extra stem. Two more. Attacks are more effective at breaking enemies' guard. Block meter is increased. Try that. Man, I just need a slither.
Jedi, you are nearly too late. I await you in the control tower. Reach me if you can.
I want to get to them.
What's that?
Yeah, but I can't use those.
Sniffing around, and I am letting him through. Give me one good chance, I'll have some fun. You ever fought a Jedi before, son? No, but what does it matter? You never
see that too.
I win some.
Yes. No, you don't.
Hey, BD.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Nice. Sweet. What I needed. Looks slow as fuck, but looks powerful as hell.
Let's stop for a moment. Ready to go.
Yeah, I don't want to reset that.
It's flooded with Kobo matter. Worth checking out, right? Do your magic, BD. Very good, buddy.
Sweet. What is this?
We have a containment breach!
Get down!
When catastrophe struck Kobo's moon, the laboratory was not spared. Personnel inside the lab could only take cover and hope as their carefully curated experiments shattered around them. Damn it.
No test so far has been successful.
Dagon Gera has belief.
Then he senses something I do not.
Ain't that a piece of shit? I had to rub my fucking eye.
Here, Jedi.
Move in. Intruder approaching.
Appreciate it. Thank you. Can I believe that crap, man? I rubbed my fucking eye, and there's a guy that's waiting right there. How the hell did I jump all the way off?
I'm going after them.
Why the fuck would that damn thing bounce behind me? Wow. That was some bullshit.
Engage enemy.
Return it to patrol.
Little help, bud.
Don't blow them. We need to follow order.
Come on, you little crooked little bastard. Knock you off the damn ledge.
PD!
God damn it.
Give me a stim. Stim, no.
Motherfucker. Bitch.
Stim, no.
Game over. That was tough.
tech on Kobo. Was it made here?
Nice.
A gadget we found in the stone spires. Think it can help here? You've got this one, right, BD?
Is there anything else? Maybe that thing over there. Oh, man. Thought there was something in there. One of these days I'll get it. There we go. Nailed it.
See what Kree was up to.
Nice. An operable console. Well, at least we're about to get that ability.
Centauri.
Dagon, what have you done?
What I must.
Stop.
But you want what I want. Why else would you deceive the Council?
You've lost your way. Surrender. And we can figure this out together.
Come with me.
It's too late for that.
Such despair, Centauri. Tanalor. You can feel it slipping away.
My despair is for you. Tanalor has changed you.
It's changed you as well.
Damn it.
Step aside.
No.
Then I must go it alone. Centauri.
Get a medical droid in here and prepare a Bacta tank.
Damn. Yeah, but he had killed like so many people.
What'd you find? High Republic tech. Works with my grapple.
Nice.
Let's climb the tower.
Finally, I can use that damn thing.
She defeated Dagon but didn't turn him in. Why?
Said work a bitch. Finally. Okay, give me a second, guys. I'm gonna go jump in the restroom and I'll be right back. Hold on, Puck.
Oh.
All right. Whoa.
It works.
Nice.
On to Ravis.
Thank you. Seen a box. Where was it? Oh,
I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us.
Almost missed that one.
Got a scan. So what'd you find?
Sweet. Alright, there we go. Back on track. Back on track. Well, you keep coming, buddy. Nice. All right, here we go.
Jedi.
Ravis.
Why did you activate the array?
It's been many years since I last took the life of a Jedi.
Why did you activate the...
I heard you. Long ago, Dagon bested me in combat. Earned my loyalty. We fought side by side until the Jedi betrayed him. Took many of your order to defeat me. And yet, they dishonored me. Denied me a warrior's death. Left me to rot in a cage for centuries.
What?
So, seems our destinies are intertwined. The demise of your order allowed me to escape.
And yet, nothing has changed. You're still just Dagon's servant.
Ooh.
Time does not diminish my loyalties. Without a code, you can only serve yourself.
Where's the compass, Ravis?
I owe you nothing, Jedi! If you want that knowledge from me, you're gonna have to fight for it.
Oh, God.
Very well.
Skill.
God dang it. Ooh. God damn. God. Oh. Got him with the big guns.
Oh, come on.
Oy. All right, Nemesis.
I won't disappoint you then.
Stim.
I'm done.
gonna.
Wow. Let's start that all over. No. Your ass is mine. Damn it.
The burn of a traitor. There is no escape.
Right here, Pete.
Oh, motherfucker.
I need help, bud.
You're fast. Can you endure? You be left.
Okay. So close. Could not believe it. I cannot believe it. Oh, so close. That sucks. I was so fucking close right there. I was so fucking close right there.
Yes.
Damn it. Fucking this one up bad. Fuck! What's up, bud? Oh man. Oh my god. Well, you caught me at a perfect time again, stuck at a boss. Man. I almost had him on the last one. Almost had him on the last one. Hope everything's going good with you, bud. Jesus Christ. Man, I almost had him. God damn it, I was dodging. Come on.
Feel that.
Come on. Come on.
The bird of a sailor. Die.
Help me, BD.
Feel this.
Come on. There we go. There we go. Okay, that's a good start. Good damn start.
You're
Oh no! Don't be a final. Don't be a final freaking. Fuck! Ah! I had to goddamn should have healed. Oh no! Why did I go forward instead of backwards? Oh my god! Wow. Why did I go forward? Damn it.
Hey, bud. Stim.
Yes.
Come on. Come on. Come on.
Buddy, help.
Show me strength. You're not done.
Oh.
You then.
Stim.
Simply exceptional.
I need help, bud.
God damn it. God damn it! What the hell killed me, man, that fast, dudes? There was no freaking bomb behind me, man. Why the hell did I get blown up from behind? That was some crap right there.
I need to clear my mind.
I need to figure out what kind of perks I need. I need to get that wisdom off of mine. Okay, what can I put on? Maybe that'll work. Man. Can I believe that crap? Come on.
You there?
Exceptional.
Such a fragile thing to last
long. Quick, help him.
Come on, man, I was dodging.
Help me, BD.
God damn it, wrong weapon!
Needed assist!
Got him, baby.
I yield.
Yeah. Oh my God, got him.
You have proven yourself.
My hands are so shaky.
Where is the
compass?
Centauri Kree's observatory, as Dagon suspected. I have opened the way.
Oh my God.
He goes there now.
I defeated you. Fight with me. We can take on Dagon together.
I will not, Jedi. After all these centuries, I still dream of Tantalor. I had hoped to see it again, but... that is not to be. Grievous. Dagon Gera stands in your way.
You don't have to do this.
Only one of you will reach Tantalor. Jedi, give me my warrior's death. Now!
Damn.
We should go.
Oh, man. That's crazy. A warrior's death. Damn. That's crazy. In the deepest section of the facility on Kobo's moon was an experimental laboratory. Within, samples of Kobo matter were manipulated and experimented upon in an effort to discover what the unique material was capable of. At the heart of the facility was Centauri Kree's personal laboratory.
Wow.
Ravis is defeated. At the core of the Shattered Moon facility, Kyle saw a vision of Centauri Kree severing Dagon's arm as he tried to seize the final compass from her. Ascending to the control tower, Kyle confronted Ravis, and in a destructive bout, he finally defeated the Jedi. Humbled, Ravis revealed that Dagon sent him to open the path on the observatory high in Kobo's mountains. There, he said, was the final compass. Refusing to aid the Jedi, Ravis then demanded a warrior's death, with Kyle obliged. The Mantis crew makes for Kobo and the final compass, knowing that Dagon Gera stands in their way. Boy! Wow. That's crazy. That there is cray cray. That there is crazy. Oh man.
Freeze, you there?
Al, I don't know what you did. Those vulture droids are making a hasty exit. Landing pad. I'm gonna bring the Mantis in now.
Copy that.
I'll be waiting for you, kid.
Oh my God. Man, my hands are so sweaty right now still.
Ooh. This was right. Dagon abandoned the Jedi Code. Now look at him. Consumed by his obsession with Tantalor.
Man, that is so crazy.
Is that different from what we're doing? Yeah. Don't worry about it. Thanks for having my back.
is this? Oh, the same guys. How do I get that? I'll come back for that later. I don't need it right now. I don't need it right now. Man, I had one heal left. Oh my god. Oh. Oh. So awesome. I'm thinking Equilibrium did some pretty good things. Maybe. Maybe not. Not too sure, but we won. We won. Most definitely won. And I'm going to go ahead and end it on a good note right there, guys. Hell yeah. That was freaking epic. Next episode will be the finale. Hell yeah. Dagon, you're going down. Going down. Ugh. Dead. You're dead, boy. Hit that like button, guys. And I'll catch you in the Maniacs Club. Peace.